I guess welcome back to Dota Alarm. Today we will see how to get a victory royale in Fortnite. Land in a place that you know that you'll get a weapon immediately after you reach the ground. You have to destroy some like wood, bricks, and metal on the way, so you can use the builds when you have like low health and someone's trying to eliminate you. Always have like lots of guns, lots of weapons, like at least 3 weapons, or you should have a weapon that takes less time reloading. Like if someone's trying to eliminate you, you need to reload fast or they'll eliminate you first. And it's also good to have some grenades too. You should carry medkits or bandages, so if you have low health, they can heal you quickly. Also good to always have full shield and full health. So if someone's trying to eliminate you, first your shield needs to go out first, then your health. There are like less than 10 players in your match. That means you should get to a high point so you can find out where the players are. But the bad thing is that the other players can see you as well, so it's good to have some builds up when they try to eliminate you. Okay guys, I hope you liked the video and don't forget to subscribe with the bell button on.